good move by Todd McClellan, isn't it, to give them the honor and give them an opportunity to start up. But it'll be a challenge going against this line if this matchup continues throughout the game.
And Trevor Moore right from the opening faceoff. The Thousand Oaks product gets a shot on goal. And Jack Campbell tested in the opening 10 seconds. Camp trying to power his way to the front. Brody's shot doesn't get through. Engvall fires right on. First test of Quick. Centered. Camp digging for it. And Quick sprawls to make the save. And Alex Edler ends up on top.
You've got the protege at one end and the student at the other. And here, Jonathan Quick through a crowd there, gets the pad on it, and then able to track this rebound is
Jason Spezza back into the King zone. He'll curl inside the line looking for Nick Ritchie, who was checked on the play by Kempe. Onto the right side for Brown, back across. Kempe off the goalpost as the Kings come close on a rush chance by Adrian Kempe.
Transition game, as this is a matchup for Todd McClellan. You got the Kopitar line up against the Spezza line, and how about this pass by Brown? Head up the entire way. That's a long way side. This
Simmons hands it off. Sandin will lead the rush with the Leafs changing. And there's Quick letting it go for Anderson, who nearly lost it to Matthews on the forecheck. And now Trevor Moore's on the move. Here's Trevor Moore to the net. Scores! The former Leaf has the icebreaker. And he has been flying from the opening faceoff.
When you're trying to get control of the puck, can you keep skating? Here the puck's in play, pokes it to the outside, and look at those wheels just keep on going. Now he's got inside, and what a deft move. Going on the backhand, protecting. Watch how he protects the stick of Sandin from getting in there. Got great patience and control, and now as soon as the poke check starts from Jack Campbell, which he's been really effective on, Moore anticipates it, chips it up and over.
Back in comes Simmons with Spezza, who helped turn it over. Feeds the line, and Rasmus Sandin back to Spezza, centers it. Another nice stop by Quick. Off Wayne Simmons in front.
In the slot area, right on the doorstep with Simmons, and just the toe of Quick.
Dermott hounded there, but able to work it back. Wasn't onto the right side. Tavares knocked down. Danault, and that's kicked neatly by Athanasiou. Forehand scores! Andreas Athanasiou off the rush, and the Kings double the lead.
Get a piece of that one. You got a tired bunch, some sloppy play in the neutral zone, and this has been, when the Leafs have had trouble, it's been the turnovers. And how about that play by Athanasiou? You mentioned just his second game of the year. Puts it to an area away from the stick of Muzzin, and that goes right underneath the arm of Jack Campbell.
Mitch Marner's got it behind the net. Holds on, and now up top for Nylander and Riley. Here's William Nylander firing it right on. Oh, puck rebound! Oh, Quick comes across and robs of what looked like a certain Leaf goal. Riley now with Matthews trying to get available. They go to the other side for Nylander. Down low, Marner. Tavares scores! Power play goal! Another core score!
They kept the puck alive, kept the movement from the half wall down, and then a little kick out. So don't go low, as that's where Quick typically is able to handle things. What a great job of Tavares. You can see how he leaned back on that one, got down on one knee, and made sure he got it high enough up and over the glove.
Nylander chips it out. Bunting gives chase. Matthews follows up. Austin Matthews to the net, and he glanced that off the bar and out. And that was a dangerous dash from 34.
This one starts well below the faceoff dot. Now all of a sudden he's got the puck with a little bit of open space, and he tried to just go quick short shelf.
Phil Danault following up after that great Stanley Cup playoff run. Just 1 point against the Leafs in the 7-game series, but we know he made an impact. Athanasiou and Campbell across, the puck to the line and in with Danault in the crease. The puck slid past Campbell, and it's 3-1 Kings. And in slow motion.
Watch there off his skate, and then, oh, just slid right through, and I don't think much of a kicking motion there as Danault is getting knocked down by Dermott coming back over his shoulder here. definitely directed it there, but look at see the reaction of Campbell. He thought he had it on his pad and slowing down, and that's the delay here is just making sure it wasn't kicked in. They're having a look. There's, did it go off of Morgan Riley trying to bat it back afterwards? That's going to take a few looks at it.
And Marner with a slick outlet for Tavares. Moving up Sandin, Kerfoot from long range, a rebound, Tavares, Marner, and Quick is down. And there's that familiar sprawling position to make another. Here's Sandin. Up ahead it goes, Matthews back in, looks for Nylander, to the net, sliding through, and it's knocked wide by Bunting. Matthews with four shots, 11 shot attempts. Marner's had one shot. Tavares and Nylander for a piece. Muzzin and Quick beats him again. Former teammate Muzzin. Penalty coming up. And the Leafs with a good shift will be rewarded with a power play.
Jonathan Quick. Good retrieval out of the corner. Right in the slot. And how about the shoulder of Quick?
Spins it back to Sandin. His shot deflecting wide of the net. Matthews on it. Gets tagged there in the corner by Anderson. Bunting in support. Able to fight it in front. And a big stop there by Quick. Off Nylander from point blank range. Up against the board. Ziafallo tied up. Tavares put it in front. Danault scores. Phillip Danault has doubled down and he intercepted a Tavares pass. And it's 4-1 Kings.
One of those plays where you're battling the corner and you kind of lose perspective of where this is going. Tavares goes in to help the turnover here. Battle for a loose puck to watch as he engages, gets a handle out of it out of the corner. And this is just an air pass. He was trying to make an outlet pass, put it right onto the tape at Danault. And I thought Campbell made the first save and then the bouncer on the second. And the rebound goes in for Danault.
Morgan Riley's in deep. There's Nylander. Bunting tried to center it. That hit a skate. And the puck played out. And Adrian Kempe is going to have an open net to make it 5-1 Los Angeles.
Five all of last year. And here this one pops right over the stick of Austin Matthews. And Kempe is having just a terrific year of his own.
Last non-core four player to score for the Leafs, Alex Kerfoot. Spezza digs in. His shot off the side of the net. A five-game win streak coming to a close for the home side, and the road team now has a five-game win streak as Jonathan Quick and the Kings win it 5-1.